where you don't want to make any silly mistakes. You don't want to do anything that's going to cost your team.
It's Napoli's lineup. Pepe Reina starts in goal. Jorginho plays with Marek Hamsik in the middle. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker of the day. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Juanfran starts with Felipe Luis as the fullbacks. Gabi starts with Thiago in the middle. Antoine Griezmann plays together with Fernando Torres. And it's played to Fernando Torres.
And now the shot!
Oh, he hasn't hit the target. Gabi. Fernando Torres.
And here's the shot.
Useful block in those circumstances.
Good piece of tackling then.
Hamsik. Gabi. Felipe Luis. Griezmann. Gula. Gonzalo Higuain.
Gonna cross it.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
We could be in. Griezmann! Hit the post! Got to be.
Great forward catch for Pepe Reina.
Oh, he's dropped the ball.
Koke! Opportunity now!
Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
Brilliant technique in the tackle. He might be through.
Higuain!
They score!
A goal from Higuain. And one thing in his mind when it came to him, he was just going to put his foot through it. And the power and the accuracy from outside the box is done for the keeper.
Has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now it's Thiago. Felipe Luis. Back heel there. I don't see so many of those, but it didn't work for him. Hamsik. Griezmann. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. That's cut out.
Thiago!
Well, what a miss. That would have been the equaliser.
And he knows it too, doesn't he? Look at his expression. He'll just be praying he gets another chance to make amends.
Free kick against Godin. Griezmann, Koke, Hamsik. Little piece of interplay between the two. Gabi. It's a turnover of possession here. Insigne.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Given it and got it back again. Fernando Torres.
He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
Now it's Thiago.
Here's the cross.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Higuain. He's a good player, but he's a great runner.
Yeah, his attitude is his strongest asset, and he's got some talent to go with it, to be fair to him.
He's given possession away here.
He can hit it here.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Now it's Thiago.
Koke.
And Thiago.
Well, it's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Gonzalo Higuain. Possession in the midfield area. Hamsik. This could be it. Oh, the goalkeeper's relieved to get that. That looked a chance. Manolo Gabbiadini. Ah, oh, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
The shot, terrific stop.
That's half time, signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. He can cross it now.
Gabby.
Hamsik. Gonzalo Higuain.
Juan Ferran. Thiago.
Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is. Higuain. Felipe Luis.
And Thiago.
Fernando Torres. The opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
Griezmann.
And shoots! And he's taken the chance beautifully.
For the EA Shield, there's a lot of competitive games going on, and this one is just that. The scores are now level, they've equalised here.
Really sloppy goal to concede that. The manager will be less than pleased.
There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Opportunity now!
That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice. Griezmann. On to the attack now. Gabby. And the whistle has gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Possession won back by Atletico Madrid here.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Diego Godin. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
It's another very good save, and it didn't get away from him, the ball, either.
It's a quick break.
And no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
And it's played to Fernando Torres. Gabby. Hamsik. He's got the ball, Higuain, but he's having to work hard to keep hold of it. Well, the goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. Safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. What's the keeper doing here? And there it is, the goal! It's a competition, the EA Shield, with a reputation for plenty of goal scoring. We've got another one here, a good one for them.
Well, they're ahead, and I think they might need another one as well if they're going to win this match.
There'll be some questions asked about this later.
Well, the keeper's gone walkabouts, but what a gilt-edged golden opportunity. Couldn't miss.
Not looking good for Atletico Madrid, they're behind.
Now it's Thiago.
Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Well, that's what he's in the team to do, to make those tackles.
Gabby.
And they're keeping the ball.
And now the shot!
Got in the way of that, blocked it well. Diego Godin.
On to Fernando Torres.
Good, clean tackle. Gonzalo Higuain. Well, this is fascinating. And the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just the one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Diego Godin.
Griezmann!
And they've equalised.
A goal from Griezmann, and what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
So it's 2-2 now. When you think about football as a passing game, which it is, you think about players like him. Atletico Madrid now, attacking dangerously. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Hamsik. Fourth official has signaled just one more minute of added time. Well, they're on the attack again. Running out of time. The scores are level. Could this be the moment?
Attack space for the shots.
What a fine save. So a corner to come, and it's still not over yet. They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taking it well.
We go on into extra time.
So we're going to see a double switch now. Extra time, it starts, and the drama, I think, is going to continue here.
It's Fernando Torres.
Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least.
Fernando Torres.
Looking all the time to open up the opposition, but we saw it coming that time. The opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. The goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Here it is again, Griezmann's goal. To Fernando Torres. He might be through.
Griezmann!
Too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. And it's going to be a goal kick.
To Fernando Torres.
This could be danger with this passing.
Here's a chance.
It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Teams have turned round and are ready for the second period of extra time. Fernando Torres to be substituted now. It is the start of the second period of extra time. Gula. Handshake. Atletico Madrid find the free kick awarded against them. No wasting of time in that situation. Allen. Saw that pass coming in midfield. Made the intervention.
Hamsik! Goalkeeper hangs on. He's got his shot off now.
And there's a score here. And that has significance because they're now into the lead.
Was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
Not looking good for Atletico Madrid, they're behind.
Juan Fran.
got the ball back. Felipe Luis.
Shots on here.
Well, as blocks go, that's a good one. Gonzalo Higuain. Coque. Hamsik. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Correa. Well, offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
No, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as boundless as that.
Okay. Time ticking on. And the attack not really ticking. Strong tackle to break up the play.
We could be in.
Insigne!
Very good stop here.
Well, that's it, the final whistle. Very efficient from the goal scorers today. Not many chances, not many sighters from them. They took the opportunities that came their way.
Yeah, so encouraging to see, but from the point of view of the other side, plenty of shots and didn't work the keeper enough, Martin.
Could be in.
Griezmann! Hit the post!
He might be through.
Higuain!
They've scored!
Good positional play, and Griezmann. And shoots! Great save! Turned onto the woodwork by the goalkeeper.
That's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper, he's good with it.
What's the keeper doing?
Higuain! Griezmann!
Equalised.
He's got his shot off now.
We could be in.
Insigne!
Very good stop here.